Speaking scientifically. Welcome to Speaking Scientifically. Today's word is metamorphosis. That's when you start with one kind of body plan, and when you're all grown up, you've got a totally different kind of body plan. I'm talking about stuff like frogs. Frogs start off, they've got a tail swishing around, they don't have any legs, they got gills, they're breathing water. When they're grown up, they get some legs, they lose that tail, they get a big old long tongue, and they start breathing air. That's one metamorphosis. Are there other creatures that go through a metamorphosis? How about a butterfly? They start as a little caterpillar and then they become a butterfly with some big, beautiful wings. I love butterflies. Can you think of anybody else? A ladybug. How about oysters? Yeah, they go through a metamorphosis as well. What about ants? Most creatures change a lot from when they first come out of the egg to when they're a grown-up. Do we go through a metamorphosis? No, we do not. When we're born, we've usually got two legs, two arms, and when we're an old man or old lady, we've got probably two legs, two arms. You're probably not gonna grow a set of wings. I wish I would, but it's not happening so far. Hopefully I taught you how to speak it scientifically. If you've got ideas for other words, put them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Bye. Speaking scientifically.